Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty.
Clive.
Joshua.
Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared the Bai. Accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am.
I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace. Still you deny it. Even when the truth's staring right at you. Come on, Clive. Face your fears.
escape, eh? It's all right. I'm done running from you. Together, then. It's time to find out who we are, once and for all.
It's not your world, Bersori. Well, what if I some part of Rumina? Tell me if I knew.
Ha, 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 ha.